Here,
Zabith,
big boy.
I got you. Alright, dude. I'll refresh and see if I can find you. And then we'll want me to pop that dried finger?
Just wait a second. I'm gonna check on the party setting. What? Okay, yeah, it's allowed. You should be able to hear me on your stream. Oh yeah, big
Alright.
boy.
Ashley,
Yeah,
you should go sit on his stream too, just
pop it,
so
big
he has
boy.
another viewer.
On whose
What are
stream?
you doing? Yours. Alright, anyways, you ready?
On mine, so I have another viewer.
Yeah.
Because one extra
You
viewer
ready?
is gonna bring in 50 more viewers, right? Yeah, I'm ready. I'm
Yeah,
ready.
dude, yeah.
We might not be
Alright,
big
let's
now,
go.
but we'll be big later.
Alright, we don't have to go that way if you don't want to.
Yeah, do the dried finger.
Oh, yeah. Oh, okay. No problem. Alright, let's roll. She's on her phone, so she can't.
Who?
My cousin.
Can't what?
Go on your.
Don't. Oh, just kidding. Your boy.
And I got hit. I knew that was gonna happen. I'm just gonna shield with the sword. Yo, are you done with everybody over there?
No.
Alright, well you do whatever you want. I'm just gonna go
Oh
through
God, I might actually die. Jesus.
By what?
By this bombarder. Holy crap. Oh, okay.
I summon drag. Oh God, I'm stuck fighting this guy. That's
Yeah,
just amazing.
it's kind of weird to see the dragon come in when you're not right in front of him.
Yeah. I am getting like. Got you.
Oh, I thought that was
That
you
archer
that
man, I
died.
swear. Nah, dude. It's that archer guy that was
Got
messing
him.
me up. Alright, next time he does fire, we'll run across. Or you'll just walk steadily across by yourself.
Go now. Just kidding,
Yeah.
don't go
Go
now.
now, yeah? Get
Yeah,
hit by the
go now, go
fire?
now.
I got you. Yeah, Ashley. Got the run through the
Dude,
fire.
we got someone.
Oh, there we go. Alright, we're gonna have trouble killing him tonight.
Just keep his
He's
attention.
back. He's backstabbing him. Alright.
Oh, dude, it's this guy. I don't know who this is, by the way.
Yeah, I was gonna say, what do you mean? Oh, dude, it's this guy. Don't go over there, god dang it, man.
I'm going
Yo,
for it. I'm
soul
going
spear
for
him.
it.
Soul spear him.
Sup, big boy?
My god!
Oh my god!
We got him with it.
Oh my gosh. Mission success. Let's go.
Alright, let's go. Yeah, come on, let's go.
Screw that noob. He got
Yeah,
soul
screw your
speared.
weapon. Let's go.
He gets soul
He got
speared.
soul speared 3 times. I'm gonna go grab the bonfire.
Oh
Oh
jeez.
my god. Another. Yo, come up here, come up here.
One sec, he's at the front door.
You think I could
Oh
wrath.
no. He has
You think I could
the
wrath of the
Hovi
gods?
missiles. Yeah, do it, do it.
Think I could wrath of the gods them off the cliff right here? Don't
Step
ya.
back, we mean business. Oh yeah, you think you're gonna clap, big boy?
He clapped! He clapped! He clapped! Oh, we got Blade of the Dark Moon!
Oh yeah.
Oh, he's lagging. Like hardcore.
Got him.
He's dead.
Too easy. Where did that other guy go? He just left his buddy to die.
Who cares? Let's go. Let's keep
I
going.
remember him going down there, but that's it.
This is NG plus 2, Ashley. This is Journey 3.
Oh god, that wasn't a good idea. Be careful, there's the fire barrels.
Oh my god, dude. The Yoshi King just sent... He just sent...
What?
Oh, that was good. He sent me a message and it said dab. Because he died. Yo. Holy crap, that was unfair. Did you see that, Ashley? Did you see that guy? He returned. Okay, alright. Ashley, did you see me drop right in front of that guy? That was scary. Did I really... I am eating this guy's attacks. Okay, so that skill is magic. That skill that we were just using is magic,
it's,
by the way.
It's lightning, I think. Or did you test it?
No, it's magic. It's magic. If sure? you... Yeah, if you hit the guy with it and it'll, like... My quality is low? That's weird. I have it on high. It's whatever. If you have it on...
Yeah, well, I got a little bit of lag a little bit earlier, so that might have been why.
Oh, yeah, I mean...
Because of everybody joining, might have stuttered it.
Yeah, we kind of had five people in the game. Go.
You gonna come, big boy?
Oh, go upwards. Go upwards.
Yay, another dark spirit.
Stein, let's do this. Dark spirits don't got nothing on us, man. Or, Princess. This cosplay, dude. Let's go. Princesses. It should be princesses, dude. They both. It's whatever. Yeah.
Got him.
Where are you?
I'm down here. Don't go towards that, because, even if we kill it,
I think he auto-spawns as one, too.
Yeah.
You know when, that guy, I think he's auto. Even if you kill him, he'll still do it. Just to show
you
that it's...
even if I kill him on my normal area, he typically will die.
Respawn.
No, he'll die.
Wait, oh, really?
But I think it's because...
We can try it.
When you go online, because it's like the latency, it's like a bug that'll make it so he doesn't die and instead he lives, because that happened to me one time too, where there's some guy invaded and I heard him come in and then I went and killed the thing and then it came back as, you know, the whatever. Where is this guy?
Yeah, let's attack the blue sentinel just to get him scared. I'm kidding.
I'll put on mount makers. Dude, what if I had mound makers on and he started attacking me?
Alright, I'll look at the picture message when I get it. Or, well, not yet, obviously. Alright, let's do it. Let's go.
Oh, we're gonna actually kill it?
Oh, we stopped it. Okay, that was good.
Yeah, it actually died. Surprising.
That was good. Yo, blue sentinel in this case. He can actually help. Crap.
Seriously?
It's running away. It's running away from me.
I'll get it, Sentinel.
It's running away from me. But yeah, the blue sentinel can actually help us. I'm not even gonna go up jump. I'm not even gonna jump right there for that item. I know I did. I know it took me a while the first time I tried. Yeah, I got it. It's the plus one ring, isn't it? Yeah, see the blue
sentinel will get fucked up.
Blue sentinel can help us. I know. Help us. What do you realize? We're wearing Malorian gear. Oh. Yo, I got the archer.
Oh, okay.
Alright, you ready? Uh oh. Dang it! I knew that was gonna happen.
What?
That one dude backstabbed me on accident. Cause I didn't dead angle and swing around. I didn't do that.
We lost our blue spirit.
He must have found the invader.
He got killed by the knight.
He got killed by the knight. Seriously.
Yeah.
Kind of sad.
That's what I was thinking.
I thought I thought the roll attack was quick, but it's not that quick. It's not as quick as I thought it was.
I don't know where this invader is.
Yeah, where is the invader? Yeah, I'm gonna use... Cool effects. Yeah, there we go. Cool effects. Alright. You didn't even flip the chest open for me, dude. That could have killed me, you know.
Yeah, it could have been a mimic.
Even though we know it's not a mimic. You coming, dude? I dropped on the dog.
Nah, I'm good.
Alright. What is he attacking? And I missed.
Wow, he needs to be finished.
Oh, I got hit. Oh, there's another dog, I forgot. Dog's dead. He needs to be finished! And he's dead. Alright.
Yeah, boy!
I got cell key, I can go open the rat dude. I'm not going to, though, because I don't care. And, let's go. Grab the Estus shard and leave. Ready? Did you not take damage? Oh god. This is a perfect spot for him to actually see us, isn't it? He is not very smart. I was gonna say, use it on him. That's game. Oh my god, that was awesome.
Oh my god, oh, what an awesome. Idiot. I thought he was over I here know. Too, that's why I was saying to
fudge.
Wait.
Fudge.
Run
fudge,
up!
Fudge. Okay, I ran up. Let's just leave that guy down there, holy crap. That guy got messed up.
Yeah, dude, we wrecked him. Help me! Ooh, baby.
Alright, let's go. Should we kill or no? Should we kill Dancer or no?
If you want. Oh, actually, let's just kill Vort. Because it glitches up a little bit, and I won't be able to kill Vort with you if you kill Dancer.
Oh, yeah. Alright. Get ready for the ambush.
I think they just consider Dancer the final boss of this area, so that's why you can't summon.
Well, yeah, that they do. No, you have to kill both of the bosses to do it.
I don't know.
Alright, I'm gonna go grab the shortcut. You stay down here.
I will guard.
Bye! Yeah, you guard me.
I'm gonna kill.
You guard me, my twin. Alright, anyways.
Better come revive me if I go down.
Nah, dude, screw you. Yeah, I got you. I'll Soothing Sunlight you.
We're not even using Soothing Sunlight or Wrath of the God.
We don't need to yet. We're just Crystal Soul later. We will later. Yeah, we'll just Crystal Soul Spear everything.
We'll just be doing another patrol later on.
Yeah. Where do I go again? It's whatever. I'm gonna grab this item up here. I will jump for that Ring of Sacrifice. It's worth it. I'm gonna Soothing Sunlight now. So. Well, not yet, obviously. But I am going to Soothing Sunlight to heal.
Shielders.
Oh, yeah. Bada bing. Wait, did you. Hold on, Ashley. What phone. Did you send it to my,
I don't have enough phone?
Because I got another one. That you should send it to instead. Where are
send
you?
Send what?
Where'd you go?
I'm right by the boss.
Should I summon Lion Knight Albert?
Dude, let's summon Swordmaster as well. Get both.
Yo. Yeah, let's do it. Wait, no, here, come up here and kill these knights
with
me.
And then wait around. And then wait around for invaders to come just to trip on them. There was one time I had the lion guy with me or whatever, and he killed an invader. I also
By
got
himself?
That done with Hawkwood too. Well, I was helping. But still, I thought it was funny.
Oh, pretty cool. That is funny. Alright, let's go kill everything so we can summon him, and then I'll Soothing Sunlight us. Unless you want a Soothing Sunlight, it's up to you.
He's just now stunned for me. How is he not dead?
Oh, really? He is dead. Alright, we're gonna kill this guy too, okay? I might get one shot from now on, by the way.
Just rush in and do what I do. Don't rush
and
in.
And freaking die? Alright, he's dead. We're good.
I'm out of FP.
Oh, I just got another Estus. You're out of FP. Do you have any more, things?
No, I only have one Estus blast.
Alright, that's good. What about your Ashen?
Yeah, completely out. Just one normal Estus. I'm baiting him.
Alright. I won't... Oh my god, dude. Oh my jeez.
The bait was too strong.
It was. Oh my god, that lag. Alright, there we go. I have full Estus now.
Yeah, you may want to fill up your health then. Oh, okay.
I don't know. Should I? I don't know.
Dude, that healed you full.
No, it didn't heal me full. It healed you full.
Oh, it showed...
Ready?
We're pretty much full. Yeah. Wait, what boss are we doing? Okay, Vort.
Hold on, I'm gonna go grab the item up here, though. Just cause.
Okay, big boy.
We can start skipping crap when, in the next area. Because I don't like going through that area. We don't even have to kill him. Yeah, let's just skip the boss.
Yeah, I'll just skip this boss. Who cares?
No, not this boss. The next boss.
I was like, oh man, an invader. About to get tense in here. Yeah, why aren't we getting any more invaders? No Swordmaster's running towards you.
Can I not? Wait, is this where he was? Where's Albert? Oh no, never mind. I accidentally went to the wrong spot.
Oh, okay. Yeah, he's
nah, I can get him.
Here.
I can get him.
Yeah, boy, AI.
Oh,
AI
yeah. NPC
gonna be...
Phantom.
This makes the boss so much harder.
I know. This really is going to make it harder. Hey, dude. Won't be hard for us Lorians. All right, let's go. Was he just not looking at anything? Why did they turn away from you?
They don't like me.
They're total trolls, dude. They're total trolls. Alright, I'll Sacred Oath, since you're out.
Mm-hmm. Come on, big boy.
Oh my god.
Give
oh
it
my...
To me.
Shh. We gotta trick them.
Fucking away. We got a trick. I'll just use it. Who cares?
No, I can get him to the boss fog.
Oh, I'll get this one. You get the other one. Oh wait, I don't push him around.
They stopped.
Okay,
get over here.
Do it right
here.
Right here. Perfect. All right. Let's go.
I'll get ready for a soul spear. Actually, no. I'll get to see the cutscenes.
What?
What happened? Where are you?
Not in the battle. The cutscene just...
Yeah, I know you're not in the battle. I noticed. Oh, it does, like, no damage. Yo, I got the spam.
soothing
get him,
sunlight.
Get him.
Oh my gosh, this is okay, like an actual raid with four people. Oh. You what, big boy?
I got. I hate it, because like he can just walk and I'll take damage sometimes.
Yeah, we did it! Woo! Second boss, how about that? We're finally able to beat him after 50 tries.
After 50 tries, we did it.
Test number 537. Take one.
Test number 537. Hold on. I don't know. That is a good question. Alright, that was easy. Alright, next. I almost fell off the cliff because I rolled.
GG.
That would have been embarrassing. That would have been so bad, dude. I swear. Alright. Next area, please.
Yep. You have a cat ring on you, right? Or are we doing curse rod? Or
yeah.
I guess we have to do
fall?
Curse. Yeah, I was gonna say we could fall, but
no,
we have to do curse rotted great wood.
If we I'm could being just fall off in, that cliff if you want.
No, let's do it because we both have fire. We'll destroy him. Fire swords.
Oh yeah, we can. No, should we fall off that cliff though with silver cat ring?
Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah, I put my summon down.
Screw doing the mound makers thing, alright? Screw doing the mound makers thing. I don't want to do it. I don't even want to go over there, honestly. That guy won't attack me. Alright. I'll go. Oh, dude. No, wait, hold on. Am I summoning you? Crap. Do me a favor. And. Do me a favor and leave the game so I can do Yol's crap.
Yol. Oh. No, you can still do that right now. Oh, unless you want to level up right now.
No, I can't.
You can still talk to him, right?
Yeah, but I was going to go level up. But if we kill that boss...
Oh, yeah, that's right.
If we kill that... Real quick. Never mind.
Oh, dang, we already got invaded.
Don't leave yet.
Oh, dude, I see him. He's running. He's booking it.
I got rid of Yol.
Oh, dude, he's gonna go.
So.
He's gonna go for the drop attack. Stay away from the bridge.
Dude.
He ran up
no,
the stairs.
I should let him do it. Oh, that'd be awesome if he hit that. What ring did I have on?
I'm not sure if he's baiting me or what, but he went up the stairs over here from the looks of it.
Caden's dog is driving you. Why? Did he go up there? Let's just go up there. Oh, wait, no. Oh, you're gonna... Yeah, okay,
you put the cat ring on, we can. Then it won't matter if we fall.
Oh, yeah, here, let me re-put it on.
Dude, we got another host of embers.
Where?
He's wearing the ring, so...
Oh,
he's at the top, dude.
I shielded that level. Whoa, lag wave. Okay, this guy's lagging.
It's okay, he's almost dead.
You got.
I pretty much took him out, but the Blade of the Darkwind finished him, so he got a Concord. Good for you.
It's good. Okay, let's go.
That's good.
Who cares?
One less thing to farm.
Oh, really? Storming there?
Here, get this next bonfire, then I'll pour it out so that you could go level up.
Alright.
Oh, connection error occurred anyways.
Really?
Yeah. It says a connection error occurred returning to your world.
Wow. Maybe the double broadcasting is just too much.
Too much.
Just too much. It's just too much. Alright, I'm gonna go level up with Yul so I can not... My stats can actually not suck.
Yeah? Yeah, big boy?
Yeah. I'm gonna do that.
Get those five level... Oh, dude, I'll be level 199.
Wait, no. Yeah. Draw out to true strength, please. It's only gonna give me one level up right now. Okay. Put that into HP. Yeah. Okay. Four more level ups. I need more HP. So I'm just gonna put it into HP. Should I get more Vite or just HP?
Well, if you wanna use the shield, go more Vite. But otherwise, I'd say just get more HP.
No, I should go more psych. Alright, yeah, HP. HP is 4, 5, and I'm just gonna do 5.
Okay.
Alright, 33. Wait, I'm gonna go buy the crap from him before he gets obliterated by nothingness. Alright, anyways, done talking to him. Screw that guy. We're out. I actually have HP now, kind of. Not really, but...
Yeah, yeah.
You're just waiting for me, huh?
Yep. In fact, the whole audience in the broadcast is waiting for you.
I know, dude. I know.
So wait, are you the one person watching my broadcast then?
Yeah.
Okay. <I am.
laughs>
So you're waiting for me to do something
for myself.
Because I'm waiting for you.
Yeah.
It's the circle of wait.
Circle of wait. When I see your sign, I'm gonna sacred oath just for fun. Sit at the bonfire. Pick you up real fast.
Do it.
I will once I see your sign. There it is. Oh, yeah, this is their games, huh?
What?
I...
Your mic's lagging out really bad.
Really bad. You there?
Yeah, your mic was cutting out.
Oh no.
Dude, you're lagging so bad. Just watch it. You just like destroyed everything in the room.
Oh yeah. I did that as you were being summoned.
Nice.
Alright, you ready?
One second. You could go on if you want. I'll catch up.
Let's roll. I don't know, dude. I don't know.
Yeah, you're teleporting for me. Maybe you should stop broadcasting.
I'm gonna stop broadcasting. Go watch BA Productions broadcast. It's the same thing.
Except probably not as good. Just kidding.
True, dude. True. I mean, what?
What?
Am I still lagging for you? Oh, I am. I am, like, skipping around. Fun.
Right now it's not as bad. But it was really bad 5 seconds ago.
Yeah. Hey, my brother's on now.
Did you use the dried finger?
Yeah, I dried fingered.
Okay.
That I really. Did that thing just stop at your feet and just wait for you to kill it?
Yeah, just waited. Nice. GG.
Yeah, I know, right? GG no re, dude. GG no re.
Oh, that's not where the third one is.
I think it's because I could broadcast if I was by myself, but I think it's because you're in my world that it's going glitchy and stuff. Because, you know. Oh, this part will be easy. Ready? Spin to win. Or get blown up.
Swords are fire. Just like my mixtape.
Wait, what? That does bleed damage? I'll kill Fat Mama, alright? You kill everything else.
Oh, one's coming for you.
Okay, or I'll just get beat to death.
Latency is kind of helping me.
What is?
The latency between our games makes them a lot easier.
It's helping you?
Yeah, it's helping.
Dude, that's good then. Ready for the boss fight or what?
Heck yeah, dude. I don't think his latency will really do anything.
Yeah, that's true.
Ooh.
Oh, you already killed it?
Yeah.
Let's go. Let's
you
want
to jump off the cliff
go.
Or go the normal way? Yeah, let's go the normal way. It's probably faster, actually.
Okay. I accidentally locked onto that instead of that guy. Wrecked? Yeah, see, it's magic. If you look at the little damage picture thing, it's magic.
Enemy.
Oh, somebody invaded. Yo, get. We're
what?
Gonna be so screwed if we're staying there.
I know.
Oh my
god. Oh, there he is.
Oh my god.
He's already seen my tactic, he knows. Hurry, get back! He's using the same weapon! Dude, get ready for the fire! Firelock him!
Dang it! We missed!
I need more mana. More FP!
Dang it, dude, that one chick up there is shooting that really slow crap at us, and it's really annoying me. That guy's throwing pirate. Oh.
Trying to do something. Where is he? Oh! Did you? Oh my gosh. I thought that was you that died. Well, we got a blade to help us.
Yeah. Got
at
a blade
the best
to help
time,
us.
Dude. He's gonna help
What'd
us so
much. What'd
you
get
so
hit
much. By? By the mage thing.
Yeah,
take another
wow.
hit.
Wow. You wanna just speed run this area, honestly?
Got him. Yeah, let's run for the boss.
Yeah, I mean, it really doesn't matter.
Where'd you go? Oh, dude, the invader's over here.
It's an NPC. You should be fine.
No. It's an actual player, dude. He's gonna be hard. Help us, Blade. Wait, let the Blade kill it.
Oh, that's right.
So that he gets a Concord. Or, you know, he can
power
just kill
within.
Himself.
He put power within on. What if he dies? No, don't. Don't.
I'm making him
don't
waste his Estus. Well, he's out of Estus.
The warmth on.
He put two of them on. He's really trying to heal up. Here, you can bait him around. I'm gonna go and kill this guy over here.
Ow, dude, he hit me. I'm trying to, like, signal where we are to the other guy by getting hit a couple times. Where is he even in the game anymore?
Maybe not. Oh, well, his name's not coming up, so I guess not. Or kill this guy. I put up a bunch of warmth. Like, come on, heal me up.
Yo, he left us one.
Left us one what?
A warmth.
Oh, can it actually heal us too? Oh, yeah,
yeah.
That's right.
It's warmth.
Too bad I'm at full health.
I'm not. I'm at full everything else though.
Ooh.
Except FP. Alright, whatever. Let's go. Did you already kill this thing?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Cool. Just run through it. Go to the boss. Go straight to the boss.
Spears go straight for you.
I armor framed that. Like, I don't know how.
Oh, Jesus.
You coming, bro?
Yeah, I'm coming.
What area do I need to stop and actually do stuff in?
Farron Keep.
Oh, yeah.
After you join the Rosaria Covenant.
I need to go grab Oh, Deacons of the Deep is when I actually have to do stuff.
Well, you just go to Rosaria there, that's it.
Yeah, here, come here.
Are you ready?
Should I kill the guys or just start it?
Just start it, because I can't go through until you start it.
Yeah, that's true.
I think I'm just going to sit out here, actually. Good luck.
Yeah? You already ran through, genius.
I know.
This thing can actually attack its teammates, too, so...
Oh, Jesus. Well, it killed all the enemies I was trying to get.
It's like, oh, it killed all the enemies. Oh. Dude, pro strats. Pro strats. Oh, I wanted to, Oh my god.
Run! Oh, he got me.
Oh my god, man.
I don't...
You're dead?
Yep. Yeah, he spun a little bit, and yeah, I died. Yeah, my bad.
Hey, you are bad. I got him to drop the stage while guys were attacking me.
GG. Oh, I don't even have the next bonfire. Let me run to it. Well, actually, you think you'll get
me.
That boss?
What?
Do you think you're able to handle that boss or nah?
Yeah, should be. It's just this stupid hand that freaking can grab you from any location. He's like using attacks that attack all around him right now.
Oh,
And he grabbed me again. What the heck? I was right up on him. How can he grab me? How can he grab you when he's right up on you? Doesn't make any sense. And then he spun! Oh my god, dude. I hate fighting this guy.
Oh, did you get the bonfire or no?
Where?
Eh, never mind. I'll be right back.
Oh yeah, I grabbed it. Okay. Well, I died. That was kind of sad. Considering that boss is not hard at all. Not in the slightest bit. But I still died, too. Gotta do it again. Yo, are you there? Well, I died because I got stun locked by his hand. You there, dude? You there?
You there?
Yeah, I died because I got stun locked by his hand.
Okay, do you have the dilapidated bridge?
Yeah, I did.
Yeah, okay.
Just put it down. Put your stupid sign down, kid.
Oh
wrecked.
My
you
gosh.
You want to get wrecked, dude? I can't believe you died.
I can't believe you died.
I can't believe you died.
Can't believe either of us died.
I know. The boss is not hard, and we both died.
Yeah.
So sad.
Dude, shoot my Twitch link to Seth. Tell him to watch it.
Oh, okay.
Tell him to watch it. Don't tell him. Like, through a text?
It'll know it's you, though. It says BA Productions.
I know. But he won't know that till he clicks on the link. He'll get there and be like, wow. We'll see, we'll see.
I'll have to do it through PS4 though. Do you want to do it instead?
Do what?
Send it to him, because I don't have his phone number.
Oh,
and I'd
okay.
have to do it through PS4 anyways. Do you want me to do it or you?
I got it.
Alright, because I don't know how to send stuff as a link. You know what I mean?
Okay. One second.
I can't believe you died so fast. Like, he wasn't even in the next stage.
Dude, I have 8 total views.
You have 7 total views.
It probably just changed to 8 because I just opened it.
Oh, yeah, maybe. I was like, dude, you have 7, not 8. Let's go.
I'm coming.
Yeah, I'll be at the boss room, alright?
Oh, dang it. And the link is my username.
I told you that.
No, I'll shorten it. I'll shorten it through Google, and then I'll send it to him, and he won't know until he clicks. Just to troll him.
How? How will he not know?
Because it won't show my username in the link. Geez. He'll know once he goes to the channel, but... I'll send it to his brother,
too. I almost got wrecked. Like, hardcore almost got wrecked. But I made it. We're good. Oh, you did, too. I didn't know you were right behind me.
I got stuck back there.
You're right there! Alright, ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. But are you ready?
No.
What is this? I have 2 people.
No, you don't. Oh, you do. What? Who joined your... What?
I don't know, unless it's counting me.
No, I don't think it does count you.
Okay. I don't know, but I didn't send it to Seth yet, so...
Hold on, let me check. I don't know. I think it's counting you, because it doesn't show anybody new on the viewers list for me. You know, I really hate this boss, you know that? Dude, you going ham, dude. You going ham on that guy.
Don't break it, no!
I'm pretty sure he's gonna break the floor. Why say no? Oh, that's why you said. Wait, you. Oh.
GG. Oh, wow. He stomped me with his hand a little bit.
I would laugh.
No! No, no, no! Hit his hand. His normal hand, not his weird hand.
I know what hand to hit. And I'd say that's the weirder hand. I know, I see that.
His normal hand?
I did hit that. Okay, well, I'm pretty sure. Is he not dead? No, he's dead. Alright, we're good. Okay, well, I don't know how I'm gonna deepen my covenant rank, but GG. Maybe it is counting you. Make me a mod, punk.
True. How do I check who's viewing it?
You go to the you know the settings?
The settings icon?
You click, the thing right next to the settings icon, yeah.
Yeah, it just shows me and you. Okay.
Yeah, that's so. It didn't register you until now. Feel bad. Alright, I'm gonna go run to the next place.
Okay, Google URL shortener.
Should I Google will URL shorten it?
Yeah, that's
it'll just
what
go
I'm
to
gonna use.
www.twitch. And then stop or have dots or something?
No, it's like goo.gl/ and then whatever.
Oh yeah, that's right. The goo.gl or whatever.
I'm gonna send it to Trevor. As well.
Yeah, I'll do that. Oh, stupid face did a thing. Alright, I'm just gonna make a rush to it. I'm not even gonna grab the miracle chick, because there's no point, because we have all the spells anyway.
Yeah.
Am I right or am I right? Well, yeah, dude, we have everything. Except I don't have the gestures. Two gestures.
Let's see. Yeah, it brings me straight to Twitch. Perfect.
Alright, cool.
Now, Trevor can hate
me. Come at
me.
Come at me, flying pots. Let's go right now. Yeah, challenge accepted. Oh, you missed. Oh, I won. Oh, I forgot. Those guys follow you all the way to the elevator.
Send it to all contacts. I'm just kidding.
Right when Sigward got off the elevator, I got on it and left him. I'll try to get the thing stuck in the door so I can just shoot him with Soul Spear until he dies.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Here, I got my summon signed down by Henri.
Alright, cool. Thank God freaking Lorien uses Soul Spears, huh? Makes that guy so easy. Oh, do I have to run through this place by myself? Is that what this place is? Yeah.
Yeah, the Road of Sacrifices, you have to run through.
Should
it really
I just
quick.
Skip all of it, then?
Yeah, you can. It's a small area.
As long as I don't get stunlocked, oh, hello. We should I be good. Be but this place is known to stunlock. That's the bad part. Because the one of the flying creature dudes, they stunlock you.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
While they're all going into, like, their bird forms, I just run past them.
That's the way to do it. That's the way you do it, big boy.
Did you put your bond, or did you put your thing right next to Horus?
No.
I meant Henri.
What?
Dude, I can't pick up your sign. I got it.
Oh, okay, you got it. Dang it. I was trying to hide it.
You're trying to hide it?
Yeah, so you would never find it.
Wow. Should I use a Dreadfinger here too, or no? Obviously.
Yes.
Dude.
I already used it.
Yes!
I'm gonna use it a couple more times just for kicks. Ready?
Only if it could stack up.
Yeah, come on. You coming? Dude?
1 second.
Wait, you want to kill these two or no?
No.
Nah.
Well, I can't do anything to them.
Oh, I know that. You coming, dude? Come on.
I could just offer heal support.
Oh, yeah, I'm gonna need that heal support now. Right about now.
Nah, I'll give you moral support.
Moral support? Thanks, buddy. Thanks for moral support. I'm just gonna run to the bonfire. You wanna just skip this place? Just like, just run through it, do Crystal Sage or whatever?
Hyperframes, come on! Oh jeez, I might actually die. Oh no!
The crab?
By a dog!
Are you serious, man?
And the five spearmen running at me. Well, the two.
Oh, you live. Oh. But you died.
Yeah, but I used, like, all of my Estus.
Yeah. Is it normal to be able to summon this mad phantom over here?
Yeah. Summon him.
Why?
He's actually really strong. But wait for me to get over there first.
Yeah, but hit me. Oh, is he like an NPC? So if you don't hit him, he won't kill you or something?
No, he'll go straight for you. He's an NPC,
well, yeah,
but summon
him.
He's fun. He's fun to try and kill. On NG plus 5, I died to him like 5 times.
So you want me to summon him?
Yes.
Sure it won't mess up my gestures?
I did it. Wait, what is it? Which guy?
I need 2 bows that I can do from Farron.
Well, what guy is it?
I don't know which guy this is. It doesn't say the name. That's why I don't want to do it.
Just touch it. Just touch it. We'll be fine.
Alright. I don't think it'll matter anyways. But if it's the Hazel pit. Oh, yeah. Holy Knight. Yeah, we can kill him.
We're destroying him. He's so easy with 2 people. My controller died there for a second. Let me change it out.
Did it really?
Yeah. I didn't know it was that low.
Oh my god, dude. Free vertebrae, I guess. It didn't even drop a vertebrae. That was so not worth it.
Oh, dude, I think one of them used it.
What?
I have 3 now.
2 of what?
Dude, yes, I got a click. Trevor, Seth is watching right now.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
More than likely, Seth.
Send it in that group chat, like, filled with those people.
Yeah?
Yeah, do that.
Wait, where the hell did you go?
Through the crack in the wall?
Did the crack in your anus? What?
Yeah, dude, yeah, that. Yo, what? Who did that?
Who did what?
You know, my door is unlocked, right?
Oh.
That was completely unnecessary. They like, stuffed.
Dude,
like,
yes.
They made
Gunslinger
like random drawings
Rex
and they just stuffed
here.
It.
Gunslinger,
oh,
man, Rex.
They're still doing it. Open my door and just hit. Yo, dude. Should we kill him or should we just go to Crystal City?
Oh, dang it. Yeah, I'm gonna need help. What? I'm gonna need help.
Where you fall down or what? Where did you go? Wow, you're dumb. No, you're on your own.
Yeah, I could handle.
And here he is. I'm out, dude. I'm out.
Drop down, drop down. Get this guy. Get this guy fast. Hyperframe him. Hyperframe him.
Yo, how about I get the invader instead?
We're just spamming
him.
Oh,
okay. Let's go.
He's done.
Don't. Oh, dude, drop me your Seed of the Giant. Do you have 2? Drop me 1.
Oh, yeah. I have 2. Can you pick it up?
Yeah, I can.
Dude, use it.
Hey.
You got a blade.
No, let's not go down. Don't go down there. Just wait here
until
he dies.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna try.
Or
and
when
find
he's
a way
fighting
around.
The big crab, when he's fighting the big crab, let's run to the thing.
Wait,
Wanna run to it
I
now?
think we could trigger the crab to get aggro on us by shooting him, but he'll like go somewhere else. Watch. Shoot him a couple times. Maybe more than a couple times.
Dude, you're good. You're good.
Okay. Now he will be aggroed. But it won't be on us because we're up here.
Yo, let's go fight the Crystal Sage now. Screw it. Let's go to the Crystal Sage now. Let's go. Come on. Since he killed all of the enemies for us, we're good.
Yeah, might as well.
Dude, that was a good idea. That was funny.
Blade is here.
I know the blade's here.
Alright, do you know?
I actually did know.
You could drop down here.
I did.
And get that ring of sacrifice.
Right, so worth it. I grabbed all the ring of sacrifices I could so far.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, yeah, I kind of pushed him down and just said screw it. Alright, we should, like... I blocked it, we're okay. Screw you guys, that's my kill. I wonder where that guy went. Oh, dude, I wonder if he went and killed those two NPCs for me.
Maybe.
That'd be mighty nice of him, huh?
That'd be mighty nice, man.
Yo, so who do you think is watching?
Probably Seth, because it says I got a click from the link.
Oh, really?
All yeah, right. From the Google link, so it's probably
let's
Seth.
Let's go. Come on.
I'm coming, your boy.
Do you just wanna fight him now, or wait for the guy?
I don't know. I mean, we used a seed. We might as well go and fight him.
You just made me.
Also,
waste
I don't
that,
even think I got the sacred oath. Anyways, it didn't apply.
You didn't.
Gank time! Oh dang, that was a good one. I can't believe that actually.
You know,
did
I
you.
Just stood there and backstabbed him right now. You know, I did that just now.
Get back!
I won't
and
die.
And you're dead.
Yeah, I am. Dang it! You should have moved out of the way.
Sorry, I didn't think you're gonna run back.
I had to. Dang it, no. Oh well.
Whatever, I'll just get to the bonfire.
I should have just, instead of doing that move on that time, I should have just, used my B one instead of dying right there. Yeah, dude, you were like, just a little in my way and it killed me. That sucks. Oh, well.
Oh yeah? Now I'm in your way? Is that how
yeah,
it is,
you are,
big boy?
Dude. Get out the way. Get out the way, dude. Get out the way. I'm kidding. Anyways, you speed run to the boss then, because why not?
Sure.
Go to the
or
other
we could take on a bunch
place.
Of invaders.
Or
invaders?
You can shut up, and we go kill the boss.
You just want to get your gestures. I see how it is.
Yeah, I do. Hey, dude, hold on.
Okay, I'm putting my summon sign
down. All
right,
we do have to finish Farron Keep. But on your game, since you're not done with it yet, we can just fight him on your guy.
Yeah?
We can...
We'll have
yeah,
to do
just
both.
Not go any further. What do you mean do both?
We'll have to do both.
Put your sign down. What are you doing?
I did.
Oh, you did? Okay, I heard it. Okay, there it is. We'll have to do both. Oh, I just got something.
I put in the thing in the chat.
Oh, nice. This Twitch big noise. G check out this Twitch.
And
he should
it doesn't
send
show that
a
Trevor's
message.
On, so it could be Trevor. Aw, someone
Ooh.
Left. Trevor left. Or Seth left.
Alright, you ready?
Might be Trevor.
Who cares? Let's go. Try to get Seth to do it. I went the wrong way. God dang it. You coming?
One sec. Darn. Now I don't have 3 viewers. Wait, where'd you go?
Yeah. Nowhere? Don't worry about it.
Towards the crystal boss? Or crystal sage?
Maybe.
Wow, you rushed past everything.
That's how you speedrun, big boy.
Get into the boss room. I'll be there in just a second. Get in.
Hold up. Get over here. Quick. Go back off. We'll go. We're good.
Did you? I got it.
Okay, we're good. That boss does melee attacks.
Yeah. Very rarely, but yeah.
Hey, well, I just triggered it, so I feel special.
Get him. Spam him. Oh man, he's low.
Let's get him then. Let's bomb rush him.
Bomb rush. He's this one.
I'm stuck getting the chain off, so I have to attack the enemies. Where is it?
Not that one.
Oh, he's over there. Okay.
Darn it, I thought it would be that one too.
Yo, might want to kill it before I get.
Put on your shit.
I don't need. Don't you dare! Oh my god.
Shield of one. Where are you? Yes.
Oh, you're so bad. You're
yes.
So bad.
That 10,000 souls.
All right, let's roll. We gotta go deacon.
How many
to the
souls
deep
did
now,
I even get?
I don't know.
25,000.
I think.
I got 25.
Alright, I got a bum rush to the next area, don't I? I can't
bum
summon
rush.
You for it.
Yeah, not till you get to Cleansing Chapel, I believe. Maybe not. I don't know.
Yeah.
I'll try putting mine earlier.
No, just put it in Cleansing Chapel, because I'm just gonna grab this one item, because it's okay. The Herald set, and why not? And then bum rush it. Or get smacked by the bat person.
Yeah?
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna go grab the ashes, though.
Dang it, Seth and Trevor, they aren't saying anything, so I don't know if they actually went or not. I know someone clicked on it, so it's one of them, but neither of them are saying anything, so I don't know which one of them did.
Well, they're probably calling us bad because we died to that boss.
Yeah, I'm probably like, wow, these guys are trash. I'm not even gonna watch them.
Or I died by that one guy.
I died, and then you died. Oh wait, no, I gotta hide my summon sign. You must not know where it is.
That is a lot of dogs on me. Yes, jump on me. Kill all the dogs.
You'll never find my summon sign now, big boy.
I'm gonna die to the dogs. Holy freaking balls.
Ooh. No.
I got him. We're good. I'm safe. What do you?
Where?
Wait, where is your summon sign, dude?
I told you, you'll never find it. You gotta find it, it's in the cleansing chapel. But where is it in the cleansing
I don't
chapel?
know.
Ooh-hoo-hoo-hoo!
Hold up, I'm gonna go grab the notched whip so I can beat you with it right when you get summoned.
Oh, BB, you know I like whips.
Yeah, no, that's why I said that. What? Why? What?
Why, what?
Why?
Why, what?
Why was it right there?
Because I was trying to hide it. How'd you know?
So bad.
How did you find it? It was the best hiding spot.
It was not hard to find at all.
I should have put it in the corner my guy runs to in the Twitch stream. Watch, watch, watch him go. It's almost there.
Oh, with items? With the notched whip?
No, until like the other side. Oh yeah, but you can't find me, big boy. Don't know where I am. You didn't see me move.
You're dumb. You're so dumb.
I moved just like
All
the
right,
slightest
let's go.
Use a
let's
use a
go.
Thing.
What thing?
Drive finger.
Alright, now that I wasted your soul of a giant, I need to go get my own soul of a giant and then give it back to you.
Waiting for a bunch of pussies to come and invade us. It needs to get wet. It's too dry.
Yeah. True. Don't even bother killing them. Holy crap.
No, no, no! You ruined it! Okay.
You are not real, Lori, and I am. Dude, let's go this way. What are you doing? There's literally no...
What?
There's no bonuses going that way, is there?
Well,
oh, wait, no, that's the real
shortcut.
Way to go. Never mind.
I was like, we could
Fine.
Go that way once you get the shortcut. If you want, I could clear down there while you clear up here and get the ladder. Get out of our way.
Alright, those guys have like the lowest HP and I still couldn't one-shot them. None of your friends clicked on the thing in the group chat.
Nope.
Aren't you a loner?
Well, I didn't think they would. They all probably knew it was me doing something.
Yeah. 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 Probably.
Plus, Caesar's at work, so he can't watch.
Hit him once, run away. Screw that.
How did that not kill him? Ticket, son, did you get the ladder or no, we're just speedrunning?
Yeah, I just got the ladder. I'm gonna go
oh,
down
okay.
it.
Oh, okay.
Alright, I got the ladder. Should I just go back now to the place? I'm going back to the chapel, alright? Wait, am I supposed to go that way around? Where are you?
I'm over here.
How? How are you over there already?
Did you take the ladder
oh,
down?
I'm done. Yeah,
you
I
retarded.
Did on accident. Oh my god. I'm so
done
dumb.
With you.
I know, right? So dumb. Yeah, my bad, dude. That was bad. I really should have known that.
Oh, dude, way. Four people. This is the max
yeah,
amount
BS.
Of viewers I've ever had.
True.
Well, technically it's just two. Oh, Seth is watching now.
How do you know?
It shows that he is. It doesn't show who the fourth one is, though.
Because they're not signed in, I think.
Okay.
Yo, are you waiting for me?
Yeah, should I continue? Nah, I'm gonna wait here.
Yeah, you can if you want. It doesn't matter. It's not like I have to fight anything. Oh, you're right there. Oh my god.
Terrible idea. Aw.
Yo, just take a little bit more
Random
damage and I'll
left.
See you in sunlight.
Probably one of the people
I'll
in the
see
chat.
I'll see you in sunlight. I'll see them.
Oh, I thought you were gonna do it right there. I was like, oh no.
Nah, dude, come on. I'm not that dumb. Sit down, boy. Sit down. Oh, I just got the thrall hood.
I'm you... a heal.
Okay.
No, that was an Ashen. Get me, big boy!
We are Lorien. We are Lorien.
See ya! Just kidding. Just wow. Runs out. Like, runs out last minute.
That would suck. Oh my god! You fat. They all shot you, but I was right behind you, so they all hit me. I was blocking, but...
I didn't think about that.
We don't even need to kill those guys. Let's just keep going forward.
No! I'm gonna die! No, not again!
Are you serious?
Not this! No!
Did you really?
Just keep going.
Did you really get stunlocked that bad just now?
No, I didn't get stunlocked. I couldn't roll out.
So you got stunlocked. Oh my god, I'm dead. Yeah, I'm gonna die too.
I told you, these guys aren't easy. That's why I wanted to kill them. Seth, get online, you scroob. So wait, did you die?
No, I got him. We're good.
Okay, well, if you continue forward...
Should I keep going?
Yeah, keep going. Wait till you get to the next, you know, when you first see the three deacons, I'll put my sign there since I have a shortcut to it.
The three deacons? What are you talking about?
You'll know the...
Oh, for the shortcut.
Yeah, for the shortcut. There you go, right, matey. Hurt! Hurt! Hurt!
And I'm...
Seth, go get your brother to watch it.
I'm gonna die. Oh my god. 1 HP, 1 HP, 1 HP. I'm okay. Oh.
You what, big boy?
Oh, I did. Open the door, god dang it.
Seth said I'm cooking. Cooking some meth. I'll get on when I'm done with these hoes.
Oh.
Get Trevor to watch.
Okay. Oh my god. Alright, I'm at the giant now.
Okay, I put it pretty much, or I'll put it closer to the elevator. I'll put it as close to the elevator as possible.
Boop. Oh yeah, the three deacons in the one room.
Yeah, it's right after that, right next to the elevator. If you look at my screen,
still following me? I'm so hitting the bonfire, by the way. That was insane. I almost died. Oh, it just opens that door?
Yeah, you didn't know that?
Oh yeah, duh. And then you go open the door over here. I'm so dumb. Anyways, I'm hitting the bonfire.
That's kind of creepy. Look at this.
What? What is?
Watch the stream.
Your guy just standing there?
Oh, you must be more caught up. I don't know.
What the heck? Oh my god!
That's what I was talking about.
Oh my god. Yo, it's four people now. I refreshed.
Oh, dude.
Nah, it's three again.
This is four for me.
Dude, that is creepy.
Yay, another viewer. Da 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 da. Nobody cares.
Wait, how many do you got now? Like zero?
It shows four.
Oh. Hey, you have 9 views!
Oh, yeah.
Alright, let's go.
Yeah, big boy!
Now that we got done getting wrecked really hard, let's roll. Did I just? Okay, you coming? Bro?
Oh, wait, you're over by the... Oh no,
did
you're
I
not
go
this
the right
way.
way?
No, you went the wrong way.
Dang it.
Wait, where the hell are you? Oh, you went down there. Yeah, there's like one item down there.
I know. I'm killing the enemy right now, though. Deep gem? Nah, that was actually pretty worth it.
I'll be waiting at the boss for you.
Seriously? You put the silver...
Oh no! He's gonna wreck me! Oh, Jesus.
Oh god. I'm gonna die.
You're fine.
Oh god!
Run, nigga, run! His necklace is like waving everywhere.
Yo, I see that. We just skipped like half of the map. Oh!
Run, run, run.
Wow. Hold on, I'm gonna take off the silver cat ring now. Since we don't need it. Dude, wait, are we really sprinting
for the
boss?
Oh, wait, stay there, stay there, because he'll hit where I'm going. And you don't want to die. Plus, you could kill Longfinger Kurt.
You can kill him, too. I'm used to stun-locking him until he dies.
Okay, now come, now come. Come!
Alright, I stun-locked
battle.
Him until he died. Did you watch it?
Yeah, it's like in the little top of my screen.
Go, go. Go, Joe. Go, Joe. Go. Go. Oh, God.
Oh, oh, God.
Oh, God. Oh, my God, no.
Okay, screw these guys.
You just want to go straight to the boss?
Hell yeah. Or do you want to get the shortcut so you can go to Rosario?
I
nah,
can summon
Forrest. We could do it after this.
And Henri. Wait, no, let's go to Rosario right now, actually.
Well, let's after go to we kill the boss, you can get the bonfire, then go back.
Alright, yeah, let's do that.
Okay, get them both. Get them both.
Right.
Wait, did you use the dried finger?
Yeah, I did.
Oh, okay.
See, I told you.
You'll never find me.
Where'd he go?
Seriously?
Can I summon? Where'd you go?
I'm right here.
We're just summoning NPCs now. Wait,
why?
No, you should have let me sat down.
When I move,
what happened?
When I move, it just cancels it.
Maybe it's because you're two-handing.
Oh, probably.
Here, come on.
Dang it. Well, I don't have any more chameleons, so...
I have to threaten them.
Invaded, dude.
And,
dude, invaded.
We're not fighting
we're,
the
no,
invader.
Let's fight him. There's four of us, dude. Let's do it.
Fine. We can fight the...
Here,
yeah,
you
don't,
stay
no, no, no.
back, and then
I'll
see where
I'm not
going
to go over there. Because I don't want to, both of them to aggro enemies. Because then we'll be stuck here fighting a whole bunch of crap. I see him.
I see something.
Yeah, I got... No, you aggroed him. No,
it's
you didn't.
It's okay. He doesn't go past that point.
You sure?
He's stuck there. No, he won't come
like
any closer.
He's
he won't come any closer, trust me.
No, no,
see,
Horace,
see?
No! Why,
yeah,
Horace? Alright, we killed
dude,
the only
dude, you ready
threat
to gank
there.
Spank this bag?
They're fighting him and he's dead!
No!
Henri, come on.
They're brutal.
Where is he, though?
I don't know. I want him to come.
Yo, we're gonna lag a lot, by the way, because, like, there's four of us and an invader.
Yeah.
No, well, oh my god, if they start attacking that guy, we're so done. Oh my god.
Attack him, get him! Get him!
They hit him, and when he was on the ground, I backstabbed him.
Where is he? Where is this invader?
I don't really know. That's a good question. Horus, you took damage? Yo, I'll heal everybody. If we don't die by this invader.
All four of us die to the one invader. Us two plus the two AI that are just garbage trailing you. I mean, since the invader's not here, we might as well, since he's just like, I don't know.
Hold on, I have to scare Henri and Horus to the boss room. So, like, are they gay now? Since I'm a guy, or I'm a girl in this game, so Henri's a boy. Are Horus and Henri gay now, or?
Oh, I guess so. Wait, there he is! There he is!
Get over here, dude.
There he is! He's here! He's here! Let's go! Let's go!
Get him!
Yeah, boy! he's defeated. He's so done. He was like sitting down. Get him! Come on! Princes, go! Princes unite! Dude, we dueled that! We stacked it!
Who killed him?
You hit him, and then mine was right behind it, so it was almost like it was yours. But.
Oh my
gosh. Because
okay.
I was in line with you, and I shot it right through him.
That was good.
Sweet! Some right, soul I'm gonna soothing someone. An invader!
Yeah, where are they? Oh my god. I thought they went to attack the giant. Those are our NPC summons. They ain't gonna get hit by this. They shunned
me. Dude, they're the OP summons.
Yo, well, it's Wrath of the Gods this match.
Dude, yes.
No, they're summons. He is somebody online, but I'm actually talking to him right now. Are we really doing this?
Yeah. Well, I have no more flash. Oh my gosh, because we're just obliterating all of them. We're killing them off so fast.
I know, dude. It went in the one that died. Oh, I'm out now. Ow, they just used force on me.
Dang it! Yeah, I can't do it to all the fatties.
You can do it, I'll help you by killing the fatties. That's how we have to kill him, so save one go so you can kill him with it.
Yeah. Wait.
Use it on him. He dies with force. GG. That was good. That was good. That we just forced them. You put on your stuff. Seriously.
I didn't get anything for it, though.
Aw. Okay, now I have to go to what's-her-face, right? Rosaria.
I did it way too late.
I gotta go to Rosaria now.
Yep.
So, I'll be back. I honestly. Wait, how do I get to Rosaria again?
You don't.
No, seriously.
You don't. You have to go through the shortcut. It's between the two giants. Remember?
Yeah, I got it.
Okay, I was gonna say I could just show you on my stream.
I was gonna say, dude, I'm kidding. I know how.
Oh yeah, gay boy? Is that what you think? I don't think you know.
Wait, do I know how? Yeah, how do you do it? Where is the shortcut?
Okay, I'll go from the giant. Just watch me. Just watch me.
Oh,
watch
yeah, I already. I'm already up. Is it where patches is? Where the thing's
yeah.
supposed to be?
Or
I
no?
I lifted upwards.
No, look where I'm going. Oh God, I'm gonna die instead. See where I'm going? So that's the first giant. You come this way. Just screw that guy. Screw those guys too.
You're supposed to cross. You're supposed to go across the bridge. Patches pushes.
That's
you down,
the
right?
Patches quest line, not Rosaria. And then you go this
don't
way.
Don't you still have to do it though?
No, you don't have to. Go this way, and boom, the gate. Ooh, Poppy.
Wait, where is it?
Well, you're too late.
Where the heck is the silver kit? There it is. Yeah, I found it. We're good.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
I'm gonna get the Baron Gate bonfire, so I'm just waiting there ready.
The what? Oh, Farron Keep one?
Mm-hmm.
Crap, I didn't grab that. No, go back to Crystal Sage.
Why?
So I can grab you at Crystal Sage.
You can't grab me at Crystal Sage.
Yes, I can.
What do you mean?
I can grab you at Crystal Sage.
It's easier just to do it here and then meet at the Farron Keep.
No, because then I gotta go run through those guys. Yeah, I'll just do that.
I don't think he'll even let you pick me up here because we killed Crystal Sage. This is considered Crystal Sage area.
If you put your summon sign right out of Crystal Sage, I can pick you up.
Yeah, whatever. Just skip past him.
Believe
like
it
I
or
am.
Not, I'm serious.
Most of the time, one of them will actually follow you down when you try to go down the ladder.
Oh, really? Yeah, they both will, but they'll hit you down. Or they'll like hit themselves down and insta die. That's how you speedrun and kill them, or you just run past them. What'd you say? Crap! Where's my radio? You just get them to hit themselves off the cliff, and you're done.
Oh, I actually got a PvP.
Wait, how am I fat?
Yeah, I got somebody to fight me.
Wait, in PvP? What do you mean?
Yeah, some guy just invaded. And he's really close, like I hear him.
Somebody invaded you?
Wow, okay.
Did he kill you?
No. He just went really fast on trying to hit me.
Oh.
Dude, he's using.
I'm just gonna.
He's using dual swords. I'm gonna get wrecked.
The cell sword or what?
I don't think it's cell sword.
The Gothard ones or.
Do you wanna do this real PvP style? I don't know. You gonna bow or. Dang it, I tried to hit him into the hole!
Did you really?
Yeah, he's camping that hole really hard.
though. They're like patches. You just take them down stuff. I have to give Rosaria a pale thing too. So do you want to keep going with this twin prince, or can I respec
and he
back
died.
To my class now?
I don't know what he was going? Doing. What?
Well, he's dumb.
If you want, you could respec.
Nah, I'll just keep going. Can't ruin it now.
Yeah, I don't know what that guy was doing, but free souls.
Pretty sure you have to offer a pale tongue to be able to summon the person. Right?
What person?
The Hazel pickaxe person.
Oh, Hazel will summon in no matter what. But
no,
for
as
her,
a summon.
Or
as
yeah,
a,
for you to be
phantom,
able to summon
or,
her, though, you gotta
yeah, you
give a
to,
pale tongue, yeah.
Yeah, I just gave her one. So now I go back to Crystal Sage. You want me to run through those guys or what? You only
yeah,
have
yeah.
one.
Or
pale
you'll
tongue.
Have to fight. You'll have to fight Yellow
Hazel,
Finger there first. Yeah.
But you'll
so
be
just run
there
around and
too.
Yeah, I'll be ready at Fair and Keep. I'll just put my sign down here. Wait, I gotta hide it. Should I hide it? Ooh, he'll never see it here.
Seriously, behind the ladder?
No. It's not behind the ladder.
So dumb. Oh, it's not?
It's in front of the ladder.
It's not, it's behind the ladder.
Now, no peeking.
Already peeked, it's behind the ladder.
Nope, you can't peek, you don't know it's there.
Okay, I don't know what's there, I'm sorry.
Dang it, it appears on top.
I have to run past those giant crabs, and okay, I'm ran past them already. I'm gonna go grab the Fallen set, just cause it's awesome. Why not have two versions or three of it? Or I won't grab the Fallen and I'll grab something else. Oh my god, he dead angled me. Yeah, I'm grabbing that item. Screw this. Homeward Bones? That was not worth it. Go down the ladder. Go. Yeah, alright, he's down. Got him. No. No, I fell! He killed me! Dude,
looks like
guess
someone
what?
Joined the views, yeah boy!
No, nobody did. It's still four.
No, it's... Yeah, or yeah, it was three a little bit ago, though.
No, I never cool. Dude, I... the guy kicked me off the ladder. It's so bad. Wait, why am I at this bonfire? I can just go to the other one. It's way faster.
Did you kill Yellowfinger yet?
Dude, Yellowfinger is way later.
No, she's
like
right
while
in the
we're
crab
doing
area.
Fair and keep.
What no, you no? fight you. She invades you while you're in the crab area.
You're sure?
I'm positive.
Cause I didn't get invaded there. She invades you right, or he or whatever invades you at Fair and Keep.
Okay, whatever.
I think. I don't know. Hey, I can test it. Here, I'll test it before we screw anything up.
Just gonna hit all these things
yeah,
so we don't
I'm
have
not,
to go through
I'm
a
not getting invaded right now. I'm not getting invaded right now. Here, you wanna look it up real fast, or...
Just no, I know for sure safe. That you get invaded by Yellowfinger right there. Like, completely positive that you have to get invaded in beat Yellowfinger before you can summon me.
Yeah, you do have to.
Yeah, but he invades in that area. He, she, whatever.
You sure? Pretty sure.
Holy.
Yellowfinger invades.
OP!
Baron Keep. Oh, I got invaded, by the way, so, I mean, if your sign's down, and you just want to tell me where it is so you can fight
no,
this invader.
No, I died.
Oh, you died?
Wait, who'd you get invaded by?
Aldred 17.
Wait, where are you? Farron Keep, or...?
Yeah, I'm in Farron Keep now.
Here, I'll put my sign right down by the ladder.
Oh, I got a blue sentinel.
Actually, don't pick me up yet, since you have a blue sentinel. So I can get my
what?
Souls back.
Oh, yeah. Are you sure the Hazel Yellowfinger summons at the crabs? I know you have to fight Hazel Yellowfinger first.
Yeah, it's at the crabs.
Hey, what about that other dude? Can I just summon him for Farron?
Are you kidding?
The shade guy?
Yeah, you can.
Alright, I didn't screw up anything.
Well, two of them you can summon, and Yellowfinger you have to PvP first, and then Rosario.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm not getting,
Okay, summon me now.
Invaded.
Summon me, hurry!
Oh, I already... Why?
It's evil!
I have to go back down there. I have to go back down there. You're gonna have to wait.
I beat it.
Oh, you killed him?
Mm-hmm.
Did you drop your summon sign?
Yeah, I did. Right by the ladder. It might have gone away since I'm so far away from it now.
No, it doesn't. But I don't see it.
I don't know.
I'm gonna look up where Hazel, some or whatever.
Do it.
Oh, it's Hessel. Whoops. Farron Keep Swamp.
Summon. What about? When she invades.
Yeah, Farron Keep Swamp. Invader in Farron Keep Swamp.
Whatever. And maybe she'll invade you in there too, but I always got her by the crabs. I'm putting my thing back down by the ladder. Boop, boop.
Here, you can find Yellow Hazel at the Road of Sacrifices. She invades it once you approach the sunlit tree in the deep water near the ruins and the giant crabs. Okay. So you were right on that part.
Hey, I was just getting up to head there now.
What?
I'm gonna head there in just a second. I know,
head where?
I know. Bye. I have to leave for a bit. I have to pick up my mom.
Oh, alright. I'll try to get her to spawn, and you were right with the giant crabs. But where's the sunlit tree?
What?
Oh.
Wait, she spawned by the crabs?
She invades at the sunlit tree by the two crabs. But
yeah.
Where's the sunlit tree?
See? Told you, gay boy, but now you don't listen.
Hey, hold up. She also invades after the Farron Keep bonfire.
Oh. Okay, well, I gotta go.
Where's the sunlit tree?
So I will see you later. I don't
know
if you want to start up your broadcast so that Seth can just watch you or what. But I'll be back in maybe 40 minutes to an hour.
Alright, I can do that since I'm just gonna wait. And I'm gonna find the stupid thing. Ugh. Alright, I
started.
Ooh,
wait, I got
broadcast.
Five people. I can't leave now.
Yo, can you just leave it on or what?
Yeah, I'm gonna leave it on. So
tell
I'm
him to go to mine
nothing.
Instead. Tell him to go to mine instead. You want me to tell him to go to mine or something?
Leave a comment so they can see your name and click on it. Yeah, I just said to head to ProScopes if you guys want to watch him.
Okay.